Calcio Fiorentino is a combination of rugby, football and wrestling, originating from Italy in the 16th century. Two teams of 27 players battle it out on a pitch covered in sand for a gruelling 50 minutes. It's a brutal game and there are plenty of injuries, yet no substitutions are allowed. Players can use their hands and feet to trip up or tackle their opponents, and fighting techniques, such as martial arts, are permitted. Federico Tardito took these images during the semi-finals and finals in 2019.